At 1 p.m. in Peoria, skies were partly sunny. The temperature was 80 degrees, the dew point was 67, and the relative humidity was 64%. The heat index was 82. The wind was west at 9 miles an hour. The pressure was 29.91 inches and falling. Around central and western Illinois, skies ranged from partly sunny to cloudy. It was 81 at Bloomington, 66 at Moline, 72 at Galesburg, and 71 at Lakin. Macomb reported 78, Quincy reported 81, Springfield reported 86, and Lincoln reported 83. And once again at 1 p.m. in Peoria, under partly sunny skies, the temperature was 80, and the heat index was 82. Looking elsewhere around the Midwest at 1 p.m., Chicago had drizzle, and 60. Indianapolis was fair, and 91. St. Louis was mostly sunny, and 89. Kansas City was partly sunny, and 79. Des Moines had light rain and fog, and 59. Milwaukee was cloudy, and 58. And now a discussion of hazardous weather conditions for the following counties in Illinois: Fulton, Knox, Marshall, Mason, McLean, Peoria, Stark, Tazewell, and Woodford. This hazardous weather outlook is for portions of central Illinois and west central Illinois. For this afternoon and tonight, isolated thunderstorms are possible this afternoon, but better chances of storms will come tonight. The threat of severe weather is low, but locally heavy rainfall could produce flash flooding. For Thursday through Tuesday, minor flooding will continue on the Spoon River at London Mills through early next week. Flooding on the Illinois River will last through next week, as this river continues to rise this week. Isolated thunderstorms are possible Saturday and Saturday night. Spotter information statement: spotter activation is not anticipated through tonight. The current time is 1:17 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Here is the regional forecast summary. Unseasonably warm and humid air will continue across most of central and southeast Illinois today. A cold front slowly moving in from the north will bring increasing chances of showers and thunderstorms, mainly north of the Interstate 72 corridor, for today and tonight. Locally heavy rain and a few strong storms are possible this evening. Cooler and less humid air will begin to filter in behind the front for Thursday. You're listening to NOAA Weather Radio All Hazards. This is station WXJ71 in Peoria. Now for the official National Weather Service forecast for Peoria and surrounding areas of central Illinois. Rest of today, cloudy with a 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Near steady temperature in the upper 70s. Northwest winds 5 to 15 miles an hour. Tonight, showers and thunderstorms likely. Lows in the lower 60s. Northeast winds 5 to 10 miles an hour becoming west with gusts to around 20 miles an hour after midnight. Chance of precipitation 70%. Thursday, cooler. Partly sunny. Highs in the upper 60s. Northwest winds 10 to 15 miles an hour with gusts to around 25 miles an hour. Thursday night, cooler. Partly cloudy. Lows in the upper 40s. North winds up to 10 miles an hour. Gusts up to 20 miles an hour in the evening. Friday, mostly sunny. Highs in the mid-60s. Northeast winds up to 10 miles an hour. Friday night, mostly cloudy. Lows around 50. Saturday and Saturday night, mostly cloudy with chance of rain showers. High 63 to 69. Lows around 50. Chance of showers 50%. Sunday, sunny. Highs in the upper 60s. Sunday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the upper 40s. Monday through Tuesday, mostly clear. Highs in the mid-60s. Lows in the mid-40s. Again, the forecast for Peoria and surrounding areas of central Illinois for rest of today, cloudy with a 50% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Near steady temperature in the upper 70s. Northwest winds 5 to 15 miles an hour. At 1 p.m. in Peoria, skies were partly sunny. The temperature was 80 degrees, the dew point was 67, and the relative humidity was 64%. The heat index was 82. The wind was west at 9 miles an hour. The pressure was 29.91 inches and falling. Around central and western Illinois, skies ranged from partly sunny to cloudy. It was 81 at Bloomington, 66 at Moline, 72 at Galesburg, and 71 at Lakin. Macomb reported 78, Quincy reported 81, Springfield reported 86, and Lincoln reported 83. And once again at 1 p.m. in Peoria, under partly sunny skies, the temperature was 80, and the heat index was 82. Looking elsewhere around the Midwest at 1 p.m., Chicago had drizzle, and 60. Indianapolis was fair, and 91. St. Louis was mostly sunny, and 89. Kansas City was partly sunny, and 79. Des Moines had light rain and fog, and 59. Milwaukee was cloudy, and 58. And now a discussion of hazardous weather conditions for the following counties in Illinois: Fulton, Knox, Marshall, Mason, McLean, Peoria, Stark, Tazewell, and Woodford. This hazardous weather outlook is for portions of central Illinois and west central Illinois. For this afternoon and tonight, isolated thunderstorms are possible this afternoon, but better chances of storms will come tonight. The threat of severe weather is low, but locally heavy rainfall could produce flash flooding. For Thursday through Tuesday, minor flooding will continue on the Spoon River at London Mills through early next week. Flooding on the Illinois River will last through next week, as this river continues to rise this week. Isolated thunderstorms are possible Saturday and Saturday night. Spotter information statement: spotter activation is not anticipated through tonight. The current time is 1:22 p.m. Central Daylight Time.